on this solid ground, they hope is in the end. You'll soon be eating apple pie from off the china plates. Pretty dresses, pretty dolls, just wait for shining in your tatters. I am just beyond this state. America. Have a silhouette made by a real artist with ordinary paper, a pair of scissors, and some glue. I shall give you a thing of such beauty, lifelike portraits of someone you love, silhouettes of your favorite celebrity, Evelyn Nesbitt. Hey, look, she's on her road to the stage. Harry Houdini practically escapes from the page. Or me and Nicole don't walk away. Someday this really. Make a lecture, Mrs. Bolton. I'm here to work, not make politics.
Work is politics.
You're barking up the wrong tree, Mrs. Bolton. I am an artist. I work for no one. Trade unions are fine, but they're not for me. Now be nice and go blue. This is a complimentary silhouette because I admire you anyway. That doesn't mean I have to listen to you. I was in your socialist frying pan over there. I'm not jumping into the same fire over here.
What's your name?
They gave me a name I can't pronounce, so you can call me Tata like everyone else.
What about your mother?
Dead. I said I work for no one. Not true. I work for my child. With my compliments, Mrs. Goldman.
You can call me Evelyn. My God! What a kisser! Here.
You're insulting me, Mrs. Goldman. You're blocking the sidewalk. Step right up! With that art, what is our existence but chaos?
There's a rally tonight at Union Square.
I told you, Mrs. Goldman, no politics. My daughter needs to eat. You see? Opportunity knocks, I answer.
How much?
5 cents, but for you I'll make it 3. You have a small head, I'll save on the paper.
Hey, Ethan, you want
I want to reach inside and rip his heart out. You people, I am not you people. I am Tata, and she is not for sale. Was it us to the west?
Hey, mister, here in America, anywhere you go, you can be.